What's up, everybody? This is Via Productions, aka Cyber Blader. And we are back. Where we are right now, remember what we last left off at the labyrinth, the South Lomé Labyrinth. And I have to admit, I went and had me a few, an off video session that I cannot show you, but. And that's why you see the costume different and why I'm in a completely different location than last time. I would have started this right off from the South Lomé Labyrinth, but what ended up happening was I found myself in Negrudo's hands and did a nice strategy war game, and now we're down here underground in Negrudo Town. So, what I was planning, what will be planned, what will happen today, is a shrine quest. So, what I was doing before I did the South Lomé Labyrinth was I was looking for all of the memories. There were a bunch of tiers. You can see these murals. There's a word for it that came to mind, but it just left. But you can see these murals, these geoglyphs, they call them in the game, that were all around. I ended up following that, and I ended up with a wonderful surprise. It was the Master Sword. Okay, I thought I had that on hand. Which you saw me beat the Flux Construct with the Master Sword. I had a flux capacitor. Nope, it's not a flux capacitor. That's a joke. Anyway, I had something attached to it. I attached something that broke. The Master Sword is back. Okay. That's a lot of information. What I'm trying to say is when I went to get the Master Sword, what ended up happening was me opening up the entire map. I marked a few shrines along the way. And what I'm gonna do in this video is go to all the shrines that I ended up passing by on my way to each of the geoglyphs. So this is gonna be a nice run of a bunch of shrines that I marked. This is gonna be nice. Let's see how this ends up. It's gonna be nice. First, we're gonna start at the Karakara Bazaar. My attached shrine, let's do it. So you can see my outfit's a bit different today. It's because we're rocking the fierce deity armor, but never fear. I am still Dark Elf Archer. Just was a little bit of a different customization today. Let's see what we got going on here. There's only one thing I'm thinking, and you're probably thinking it too. Like, I see no way to jump up these things, to jump up that wall. That works for me. Okay, isn't this gonna slide? It's gonna slide, isn't it? Oh, we're climbing the slides. Yep. Yeah. That's gonna work. That's gonna have to work like that. And just in case, I need you again. I probably won't. Now, we got steering wheels, sleds. Sinking sand, I'm gonna sink in this stuff. Yep. Can have you. Okay. I looked away for just a second. All right, let's go. You know, I want to fall off the edge because that's what's coming. Not doing that. All right, turn to the right. Stop it. Come, stop it. Fortune, I need you on my side. Come now. Man, it's bumper cars in the sand. There's a treasure chest over here and it's got my name on it. This game's all like, yeah, the seals are out, but that doesn't mean that you, oh, whoa, whoa. Okay. No way to park here, but that doesn't mean I'm not gonna keep the thing. Goodness. Like I said, whoa. Oh. Right. Right. There's totally that option too. There really is. The diligence. Oh, I can't even use rewind down here. That's a shame. Quick maps. One. You have done well to reach this place. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil. I gotta work on the voice, but it'll come through. That's one light blessing. May the light of blessing grant you the strength you seek. Something like that. It's just not hitting. It's not hitting. Right? This feels better. It's just, it wasn't hitting. It's like, that was for a different time when I was off the video. Yeah, just off gameplay. We're on gameplay. I got all my equipment ready for this journey here. I cooked a lot of stuff, so we're gonna be good, guys. We're gonna be good. We're gonna have ourselves a good time. All right, next shrine. Pick up a few of these. Thanks. Okay, so either to the right or the left. It's There's that target. Bit of headway here with the paraglider before diving straight onto our next shrine exploration. What's the word? Link, help me out here. What's the word? We arrived. We're gonna get those back. Before the end of this video, we're gonna get those back. Okay. Balanced plan. That first move was so typical of Breath of the Wild. My instincts just said jump over that. So these are stuck. And need a little help. Oh, what's this? Place for the planks to fall. If they do. You telling me. Surely that's not going to be heavy enough all on its own. But it needs extra leverage to be heavy enough to push these down. That's exactly why it's that way. So something like this. Let's detach. Then that. This, and that's not happening. Okay, thought it would. Is it near the end? There's no way me. Okay, so this is the part where I do this. Oh, before that. That was totally Metatron's cue for a second. Again. Alright, so getting over it. Tears of the Kingdom version. So I'm tempted to do something I do every time I deal with one of these kinds of puzzles. Every single time. Like, I don't care if there was a way to solve that another way. I don't care. Dark Elf Archer doesn't care. Smarter than that. visitor to this shrine of light, that which imprisons and purifies the ancient evil. You have done well to reach this place. I don't even know if the Zonai would sound like that. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil. Two. May the light of blessing grant you the strength you seek. Guess a little bit of my inner voice there. That's definitely not the way that I would want to read this. I'm trying. Ah, yes, this is where we knocked our boy down. It's unfortunate how all this gloom got to him. Oh, but look at this. Also. Is that a treasure chest or just an entryway? Yeah, not trying to do that right now. Shrine quest, all right. We're gonna do that again, aren't we? Yes, we are. This time to the left. It's another thing I didn't realize. It's cool. Now we're good. Told you we got those. Epic walk inside the temple. A route for a ball. Okay, so. Okay, that's a big sized key. Ball key, key ball, okay. And there it is. Doesn't look like it's gonna be. Whoa, and there that is too. Okay. Is that even the one I was looking for? Or could I use that to get over here? I feel like I'm gonna have to use a ball to get that chest. But anyway. These. No, I didn't think so. Okay. I was looking at the ball so hard. Okay. Fortunately, in my video, I don't even have to. Okay. Get over here. Right. Okay. Mars in a charge. Gotta love him. Does that mean that I could use it to listen? No. Okay. Meaning. Let's see, what if you we had you with us today, what is it you could do to help us get this far? Okay, not that. Definitely not that. Whatever that is, it's just not gonna work. Something that I could use to make it. Maybe I can stop it in midair. Okay. When I say maybe, I mean wah ha ha ha. Of course, that was the answer. And that's too big. So the obvious answer here is to attach a ball to a ball and get the ball rolling. Zelda, I appreciate you for allowing me to say something like that, to just get that joke off my chest. Oh, okay, and all right. So wait, I gotta pick this up before this goes any further. Is that this looking like a problem? Ooh, that looks like it was just a very silly flu about to occur. Dark elf. Oh, there we go. There we go. But hold on. I mean, what? Where was it gonna go? Why is there a hole here? Why? Why does that exist? Why does this hole exist? Oh, another light of blessing, mine. Visitor to this shrine of light, to that which imprisons and purifies the ancient evil. You have done well to reach this place. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil. That's three. May the light of blessing grant you the strength that you seek. Secondly. Okay. Get rid of a few of these stamps. No longer need them. Cool. Next up. Skyview Tower is just an amazing transportation device. I never did that one. Right, I never flew this direction, actually. Fine. Okay, so we're being led some... Yeah, no. How to keep the map on the ground level so I can see where the temple is before I go diving into it. This one says it's right around here. I don't see one though. I don't see it. Why did I tag this? Wait a second. Ah, that's why. Let's try that again. Am I really that far away from this thing? That is not something to shoot. Breath of the Wild really got my instincts honed into a completely different thing. So I'll put a shrine here, but why did I think that it was a shrine? It's a cave. We're gonna need to. Is there a? No. Okay, I'm gonna resist pushing forward like that next time. Hi, bye. Sheesh. Let's go to where there actually is a shrine here. To a Rock-a-Walk shrine. Okay. Look at all these thorns around. A thorn for a crop. These solutions are easy for the dark elf. In completely. So then, there's only one way to solve that. Make sure that stays there. Oh, nice. That was unbelievably selective of me. Alright. If only it mattered. For someone with intelligence and wit such as I could never be stopped. Small and intensely magic rod. What? But I already have one. At least I found it. Now, the first few touches. So what's obvious, what's going down here is play a tilting game. Thanos would be so proud. Perfectly balanced. It's all there should be. I say Thanos or Thanos? Oh, please, don't crucify me for that. I'm sure it doesn't matter. The light of blessing is mine, regardless. Now all I need is the fifth stone, and I'll have the infinity light of blessing gloves. Visited to this shrine of light, that which imprisons and purifies the ancient evil. You have done well to reach this place. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil. Light of blessing. We're making great headway. May the light of blessing grant you the strength you seek. Right. Next. Strange new one I just found. Nice, beautiful. Let's see. What kind of day would I will have that feels this way at 8:35 a.m. Hyrule day? Didn't have a day called Cell Day. C-E-L-K-A-L. C-I-E-L? All right. Cell day morning at 9 a.m. Our hero flying far and high above Hyrule skies, seeking shrines. Otsutsum Shrine. Otsutsum? Ototsuki? Looks like another of those. Rose Blessing. Ah. This blessing is mine. Totally mine. Topaz. Very nice. It's rare I get to have such a nice walk to a light of blessing. And claim it for my own. You have done well to reach this place. We offer this life that will cleanse you of evil. Oh, right. I should be reading this. Goodness. I even started reading it before I realized I was reading it. My goodness. That's right, we're reading everyone. Light of blessing, that's five. May the light of blessing grant you the strength you seek. Even seen. And I've got the upgrade for the sensor, so. At any rate. From here, we can actually go to the other shrine without jumping down the Skyview Tower. Might even get a little sledding on the way. Cute gremlins. Statue of the Eighth Heavenly. Oh, is this where another temple is, or is that a cave? The fact that I would find something like that here right now, and a chest. So, I can't tell if there's a. I cannot tell. So I'm gonna ignore it. Where did they go? And we got those. I'm gonna get them back. We got plenty of shrines to go. So. Well, time cuts. Gasa Shrine. Let's see. Take them and put them over here. Probably these two. Let's see. So there's down here. This kind of gives me vibes like the other one I just did. Make them walk the plank. What do you do with a wet butt pirate? What do you do with a wet butt pirate? What do you do with a wet butt pirate? Make them walk the plank. Alright, cool, but every time I see these, I only do one thing. Momentum. Momentum. Okay, Mars and our tribes, we like those. Then the block over here. What with the block? What else? Mars on a charge. I didn't see a chest for a key. Let's see. Uh-oh. Alright, we need a key. Oh, this is not the last. So then, let's see. So there's a ball over there. If I shoot that, is there a plank for that to be put down anywhere? Let's find out. Okay, no. The answer is no. All right, let's see. What else do we have here? So if that chest doesn't have our key, we're looking back this way. The planks to get on top of the black steel box using the height. Not only that, to make sure we don't have to swing it. Put that under. Of course, we're gonna switch. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna try that again. Oh, it doesn't reach. Did you? Okay. Oops. Pretty sure it doesn't reach all the way to the wall. Let's just try this a different way then. Oh, I'm thinking different way. No. Cancel all that. Darko, we know what to do. Let's see. Okay. And I hadn't just stayed on the platform so I could. It's like the Super Mario. Oh, I didn't notice that. Okay, cool. Okay. There you go. But this time, stopping you and grabbing you right away. No. Come to me, my key. We shall proceed. What's this? You're right. What do we call that? Hole in one. Tiger. Call me Tiger Woods. That's right. Visited the Shrine of Light, that which imprisons and purifies the ancient evil. You have done well to reach this place. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil. Number 6. May the light of blessing grant you the strength you seek. Ah, it's raining. So that's it for the Gerudo Highlands region, as far as all the ones that we passed this way. Now, it's time for Hyrule Ridge. Make our way up Heber Mountain, and then we're gonna start down right and work our way up that way too. But anyway, next one. This one seems to be just below. It might be in this cave, so. Show me, Bloopy. See what we find. As we traverse Lindo's Brow Cave. There it is, beautifully suspended above. Oh, okay, we have ourselves an interesting battle. I'm here for all of this smoke. Broken web, broken bow, we continue. Bomb and stun. This is my solution. I don't know how anyone else's solution works right now. And frankly, don't look at it. Because it's time to get it on with the Phantom. Yeah, maybe no flurry rush, but he's down. Ah, Demon King Bow. Just what I needed. All right. Like, yes, I got the drop. Taki Ebon. Blessing. Taki Ihaban. Another free light of blessing for me. Life's only charge. Take it. Always such a rarity to obtain lights of blessings without difficulty. Such a peaceful way. Visitor to this shrine of light, that which imprisons and purifies the ancient evil, you have done well to reach this place. That's more like it. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil. It could even be like more than one voice. I'm still working on it, but that's definitely one of them. No, it's just one voice. We're still. I can totally see it with more than one voice. There's two people up on the statue. It's the seventh light of blessing. It's all mine. May the light of blessing grant you the strength you seek. We got something here. Ladies and gentlemen, we got something here. I'm gonna cut chat. Okay. So I'm in a cave, which means without a check mark. No, we'll come back to this. Since I got an idea, we'll come back to this. Anyway, this is a, and I think down there in Lindell's Brow is another shrine. But we'll proceed for now. Back to the Skyview Tower. Mode of transportation for the evening. The sky. Skyview Tower, Lindell's Brow. I can see it from here this time. Okay, so I said Lindell's Brow, somewhere in that bog was supposed to be another shrine. I don't see it from up here right now, so maybe not. Can't tell. I'm just getting those Breath of the Wild vibes again, because that was one of the places that had the hardest shrine to unlock, and I just might... Yeah. So to be honest, I'm actually kind of sweating about whether or not that bog has a shrine, or did they completely leave it out and I don't have to worry about it. Either way, I'm sweating now. That's none of our business. We have quite a few shrines to go. Now. Oh, and it'll tell me. It'll tell me if there's another one. Runica Shrine. Built to carry. Interesting. Alright. So we'll need to come back here for the final destination. Straight ahead is the goal. So we have two poles here. That gives me an impression that this is going to be too wide for the ball to fit in. Oh, and that's too. That's just not long enough. But that's okay because we can actually attach these to the ball. Okay. So can we do that and then this? That doesn't fit too well. But we have one more. Okay. We almost had something there. But no. Oh! Alright. Give a little bit more thought to this. If it's too wide, what'll help me get started is. These straight across, it won't fit in there, so I'm gonna line it up instead. And then what I'm gonna do, flip on the other side. If it goes on the other side, ball's gonna have to stay. First try. Okay. course it worked. Of course it worked. It was always meant to work. Now, you have only one rail. Oh, and let me guess. If it works here, it works there, I'm sure. Okay. And it can go from one end to the other end. And it can... Looks like this is a job for... It's gonna get fixed anyway. Like how the music... No, hold on. Why did it sound like the music stopped? It's just no, that was probably just why. Anticipation going on there. Alright, so. It's backing all the way up. Like, it just. Doing this thing. Alright. Easy enough. Mini construct bow. I don't need these. Alright. Now, to resolve this simple quest. So it's obviously going to work that way. The only thing I need to figure out is how many pieces do I need? Plenty. First thought here. Attach these. Seems so much easier to fix these. Fix this to the very, very tip. Seems it's gonna need a bit more balance than just that. All right then. Yes. A simple formula. Of course. Thank you. Yeah. Visitor to this shrine of light, that which imprisons and purifies the ancient evil. You have done well to reach this place. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil. It's the eighth. May the light of blessing grant you the strength that you seek. Why, thank you. Okay, roots. Root force bark. Nothing. And we return. We are going our sky transportation for the afternoon. Needing this plateau. First track. Also neat. this right. Training archery. This just got interesting. You're gonna give me a dark elf archer combat training? This just got fun. This shrine purifies the ancient evil. You who have entered here heed my instruction. Steady your aim and fire at the enemy's head. Your other attacks are ineffective here. Ready yourself. Attack with the bow. Well done. Counter! Do not fear the approaching enemies. Fire true and strike their heads. Does that mean I have to shoot the same one? It does indeed. One, two, where are you going, third one? Three. You have proven your mastery and proceed to the innermost chamber. Did I not tell you that bow is sick? This outfit. I'll be taking the charges. I need all the other stuff. Let's go. Oh, another mighty contract. I don't need any of this. Unhand me. You call that combat training? I call it Raru's blessing. Visitor to this shrine of light, that which imprisons and purifies the ancient evil. You have done well to reach this place. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil. Light of blessing. That's eight. That's nine. That's 8 to 9. May the light of blessing grant you the strength you seek. I think you guys know where I'm going to use this one. And if you don't, my sprint is 3 circles full of this. I don't have any space for more. Okay, let's go. Lindo's brow for this. This is closer. Ross Pro Pass Sky Tower. Let's go. Let's go, more snow. Let's go, more snow. Let's go, more snow. Our transportation for the evening. cold. It's not too cold to not put on a potion. I like how the bleed indicates it's down below by bleeding at a lower tone. Come on, Sonic Mastery. Sahiro Shrine. Aid from above. Look, that's not as easy as that looks. But before, that looks interesting, but let's go this way first. So right down from the no. It's a chest. And how to acquire it. There's two blocks. No, I cannot reverse it. No way above into it. What a surprise. What a surprise. So blocking the light opens the gate. Oh, excellent. Just use one of these. So if I just remove that from being blocked out, I'm afraid. Slide right on through. Okay. Does that mean I need these? Let's see. I'm getting Resident Evil vibes from this one. Was it Resident Evil? I can't remember, actually. This one looks like it's gonna be a bit of a doozy. Yeah, see, okay, definitely Resident Evil vibes here. This is, of course. course you would. And you quite literally like the movie. Easy enough. Visitor to this shrine of light, that which imprisons and purifies the ancient evil. You have done well to reach this place. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil. Do it just at least once. At least once. I was gonna let every one of those pass. Whoosh. Should have been doing that. Shing. Light of blessing. That's number 10. May the light of blessing grant you the strength you seek. Pro Pass, Skyview Tower. Highway transportation for the evening. There could be a shrine. Oh wow, star fragment falling that far off. The winds. Let's go. Takers. two things I'm the best at. Archery and riding the wind. Visitor to this shrine of light, that which imprisons and purifies the ancient evil. You have done well to reach this place. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil. That's 11. May the light of blessing grant you the strength you seek. Our transportation for the evening. There was a shrine up that waterfall. It's making me curious. So we land without. Let's take that as a sign. But I should go check it out. a launching device, Orumuwak Shrine. Interesting. So we have rockets. Is that all we have? Could have just said combat training. But that isn't what this is going to be, is it? On one side of the car, so it almost went off the rails on that alone. That was rich. Okay, so now this thing they're giving me, I can't to fly off without a rail. Is that what I see? That doesn't fit in the hole, so I don't think so. Honestly. I really don't think so. I think differently about this situation. Perseveres. Visitor to this shrine of light, that which imprisons and purifies the ancient evil. You have done well to reach this place. We offer this light and that will cleanse you of evil. Light of blessing. That's 12. So let's see. So I hadn't tagged it. Did. I just need to leave it on. That has a shrine. Onward, we have another. Our transportation for the morning. about your son, Shrine? Forward or backward? All right. Easy enough. I realize how many mighty construct bows there are in these shrines. There's a gate. Here's a button. I might be able to. What does that mean? I need a... Okay. That. True. And then... This is in Breath of the Wild 1, so getting that up into that means what? Not so sure by that one. It's not like it'll fire... It's not like I can get in there either. But if I keep this rack here, more won't come spilling out. Oh, this is a curious dilemma. Hopping on top of the rock is not it. You can stay here for a second. Kind of human can make that kind of jump? Oh wait, one with a paraglider. Easy enough. No, it was gonna have to happen. And a half pipe, so it doesn't matter. Yeah, that was gonna happen. I'd love to see how other people solved that one, because that was my answer. Okay, moving on. Simple enough. Totally could have paraglided from up there. Yeah, I'm just aimed over here into the corner. What? See, now it's got me curious. Like, I could have just done that, right? Just to make sure, like, it doesn't take a fall to make that. Okay, I'm getting past shrine vibes on this one. Rewind, just play. I'm just gonna have to happen. This is ball. Must leave the plate. Special delivery. Easy enough. This letter blessing is mine. Visitor to this shrine of light, that which imprisons and purifies the ancient evil. You have done well to reach this place. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil. Whoosh. Whoosh. That's 13. May the light of blessing grant you the strength you seek. Okay, that was a really good one. So without exploring any of the places that I guarantee myself have shrines, any unmarked spaces anyway. I didn't know if I zoom in, I could just see into the mist. No, that's not, no, it's untrue. All right, eyes hall fills. I know that there's a thing here, so it's probably a shrine there. I'm gonna mark that. I'm gonna do something interesting. I'm gonna do something interesting and let me act like north. This is important to get to that, but we're not doing that right now. All right. So let's move on to the bottom right. That's where the next few. Shrines are. The bottom right, and then this says there's one there. And probably not Death Mountain. But anyway. Our transportation for the afternoon. Here there might actually be a cave, because Oh, well, I'm not seeing one here at all. It's down below. I just need a bloopy for that. Bloopies are easy to see at a distance. If it's not that side, it's probably the other side. Transportation. That's not a bloopy, so let's see that. It truly, truly is, though. Son, tell me what's going on in this cave. Ancient manuscript from Coda. Oh, is that on it? Then you just happened upon this place, huh? I'm here with Finley. She's the best person I've ever met, so there's no better person to hunt for treasure with. Back in Zora's domain, Finley's mother, Coda, showed us an ancient manuscript. You won't believe what it said. Long, long ago at Tarn Point, a blessed stone was hidden away within a sacred shrine. It was a magnificent shrine that was overflowing with blessings. That's what it said, or something like that at least. I know it's an ancient manuscript and all, but the writing lacked clarity, if you ask me. I was a bit skeptical at first, but come on, it's a sacred shrine. If I was going to hide treasure, that's exactly where I'd leave it. Finley was so convinced that she declared treasure hunt ahoy. Next thing I knew, she'd left Zora's domain. She was so excited, Finley, and where Finley goes, I go. So here I am. We made it all the way to this cave as a team. Then Finley swam ahead all by herself and went deep inside the cave. Don't lag behind, she hollered at me. Easier said than done, I'm afraid. Finley thinks I'm capable of anything. She really is such a sweetheart. I've been training like mad, but I'm just not a very good swimmer. Found a perfect little raft here and thought maybe I could ride it to her location. Nope, the water in this cave goes up and down drastically, so even if you manage to get going, you end up on a rock. That means I have no way forward, so I'm not sure what to do. I promise, Finley, of course we'll find the treasure together. Anything for you? That's what I said. Ugh, what should I do? I don't know what you should be doing, Sasan, but I know I should be thanking you for this neat little raft. Pointing it out to me at least. Take care of it. Okay. That and the few Korok prawns here should do the trick for me. Oh no, I need to just. Oh, there's no space for that. Strong fish. That. I haven't put anything on the spear. So nice sword. Spears here. Yeah, nah. Get rid of that. That and drop a frond. Attach the frond. Get on the raft. And that's the goal. Ah, hey, I'm in big trouble if I can't use that raft. So you don't want to get on, sir? That's interesting. He's telling me that, but we need a raft to get to Finley. Please don't take it away or anything. Oh, that's interesting. He's just going to sit there and wonder what he's going to do. And I'm going to go ahead alone. It's a good thing I'm a good swimmer. Just needed the potion. Just needed the potion. That's all right. Let's bring it back. Let's come on. He described a whole lot of nothing. So are you sure you don't want to just give me whatever treasure you got for using your rat? You guys said you found the rat. What am I supposed to do about that? You found the rat. Oh, okay. No, that's just gonna keep. The shrine we heard about an ancient manuscript text. I'd better wait for Sasan here. Yeah, you do that. Rose blessing is what I figured. Another easy light of blessing, all mine. Totally claimed. Visitor to this shrine of light, that which imprisons and purifies the ancient evil. You have done well to reach this place. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil. That's 14. May the light of blessing grant you the strength you seek. Next one. Would make more sense if I walked to it. So let's get above ground. First thing, this is gonna take a bit of a while. Does anybody even help them though? I'm not trying to hide again. So I just needed to talk to him a second time. Oh boy. Okay, so now. Should I just leave this guy right here? Stay tuned after these minutes. There is no shrine here. Which is okay. You know why it's okay? There is a sky shrine that I am totally aware of is a sky shrine. Oh, look, a Korok. Oh no, I was wrong. But there's a sky shrine here. There's a sky shrine around that I can go up towards. Okay, so there is no shrine. There might be a cave here, but there is no shrine. Take the mark off. Go where there is another. To the Ulri Mountain Skyview Tower. Silver Moblin. I haven't seen one of those. Getting any bleeps. So what did I think was supposed to be here? Unless it was above? Was it above? And did I already get it? Because it looks like I already got it. Oh wow, so that's a second mark. Second mark I made that doesn't actually have a shrine on it. And I remember this statue of the eighth heroine. We saw that cave and I decided not to go in there because I'm thinking, I didn't tell you what I was thinking, but it's probably just a bubble frog in there. This isn't bubble frog shrine quest. This is shrine quest. So we're gonna push forward. And I'm gonna see if I can get to the shrine up here on the mountain. Oh, the lava used to be pouring down the side of this Breath of the Wild vibes. I'm gonna stop right there. Yeah, part of the reason why I have to keep reminding myself, part of the reason why I remind myself Breath of the Wild vibes is because I was on my second/third playthrough of Breath of the Wild. I got the Master Sword. I got 20 something hearts. So I was really, really into it. And then Tears of the Kingdom was released. And I didn't think to myself, oh, let me finish Breath of the Wild before I even buy the game. And well, I kind of already beat the game, so I wasn't going to wait. I don't really think I wanted to wait. maybe some of you pro builders out there are laughing at me or mocking me because of how I'm climbing. And I got one thing to say to y'all. Oh man. That's what I gotta say. Oh man. We out here. Sit some shrine. A controlling device. I'm gonna need a steering wheel for this. Are we going down or up? Across. Ooh. All right, so before that, before any of that, because a whole pathway over here that needs arch tunnel. No, that's definitely the wrong word. Okay. Got my attention. Steering wheel devices, just top 10 most useful Zonad devices. All these mighty construct bowls, man. So many of them. Okay, so anyway. It takes no charge. I'm taking advantage. We're flying around this because it doesn't look like we're going to be able to fly through that. nice. Visitor to this shrine of light, that which imprisons and purifies the ancient evil. You have done well to reach this place. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil. Whoosh. Light of Blessing. That's number 15. May the Light of Blessing grant you the strength you seek. Almost missed that one. So now, I was wrong about two of the shrines that I thought were going to have. Two of the shrines that I thought were on my map. Which leaves one more place if I was to look for it. In my mind, I know the easiest one is the one that I saw earlier. So I haven't made any marks anywhere. Oh, look at this. I made a mark right down here. Why would I make a mark right there? That mark. That doesn't look right. Yeah, we're gonna go up to this one that I was sure had a shrine. It's this one up here in the sky. Every time I see a shape like this, I'm certain it's got something for me. I'm gonna need Lindor's brown regardless to touch that one. Take it. Lindor's brown regardless. Our sky transportation for the afternoon. For the sunset. If I can get to one of these buildings, I'm just going to build something and yep. I just fly over there. Am I tall enough to make it there? I think I can just do a straight flight. No shrine there. I'm glad I got to get an oversight of that though. That's cool. That's cool. I need a name at Linder's Brow, Skyview Tower, the tallest tower in all of, with the exception of Lanayru and all of Hyrule. You want a good view? Get yourself to Lindor's Brow Skyview Tower. It's far too cold for that. This is going to be a bit of a problem, unless. That and I'm about to run out of stamina. I'm gonna need to beat this guy's butt anyway. He's got what I need. It's a flex construct number 3 holding on to a. Holding onto a crystal that belongs to me. A temple above, the one that I was looking for. One, two, three. Take that, and that, and that. This is me. I really attach things to my arrows, but this calls for it. It just does. Too far away now. Keep it close. They have over there that's available. Let's go to the shop. These flex contracts are always selling really nice aircrafts over there in their backyard. And they're in there with their merchandise. That's cool. And the flux construct is going to come right back with the blood moon appearing. That's funny. Does it work before I touch it? No, it doesn't. I didn't think so. So we just set that aside. Seek the crystal connected to the beam and offer it at the shrine. Do so and I will grant you a light that banishes evil. The Tabanthus Sky Crystal. You who offers the crystal, I will grant you a light that banishes evil. Marvelous blessing. What a delightful way to receive 16 lights of blessing. Light of blessing. What a delightful way to end this video. Visitor to this shrine of light, that which imprisons and purifies the ancient evil. You have done well to reach this place. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil. That's 16. May the light and blessing grant you the strength you seek. Well, all right, that's gonna be it for this video, because that neat 16, that's gonna be it for this video. That was a neat 16. We got the blood moon coming in Tears of the Kingdoms version 15 minutes. It's 11:45 p.m. But yeah, hopefully this helps people find the shrines. Hopefully, well, I mean, I enjoyed it. This is what happens when you go through the Tears of Memories, but you also mark where you're looking for the temples, the shrines. So that is gonna be this video. You know that Flux Construct is mad that he got to spawn back and find me and find his broken parts. He just left this realm, and now he's gotta come back like, dang, yo, that really just happened, did it? That's crazy. But that's it, everyone. That is it. That's it gonna be it for this video. Thanks for stopping by. This is Cyberbladed Voices of the World, Legend of Zelda, Tears of Kingdom, Shrine Quest. Cyberblader out.